A leather strop will allow you to maintain the edge on your blades. The first step is cutting the wood to length. I'll be cutting this piece to 315 mm. The next step is to cut out the leather, then apply adhesive to the flesh side of leather and the wood. I'll be using water-based contact adhesive. Press both pieces together. Next is to sand the grain surface of the leather to make the leather more even and consistent. Next is to apply some polish compound, and that's it.